Like this look? Then keep watching. Stay tuned.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It is Tykina Beauty, and I'm back again with another video that is a part of my first giveaway. And I'm doing a tutorial on this palette this time. Morphe Bronze Babe Neutral Everyday Eyeshadow Palette. Gonna amp it up and spice this palette up and show you how you can wear this awesome palette that will be given away. Stay tuned for these details. Keep watching. My brows and lips are done, so this won't be long. If you like my nail color, I got this from Little Monochrome going on. So basically this is on sale, originally $8.99, now it's $4.48, and this is called World is Your Oyster. Definitely get the concept. Pearly, iridescent, silvery, very cool, very nice. But let's get started.
When you're applying your makeup with a beauty blender, never rub the product into the skin. Always pat it in. Gently pat, never rub.
So I'm gonna go in with Hang 10.
So this eye look is called Reverse Smokey Eye, and you'll see why.
We are starting off with the second lightest shade in the Morphe Bronze Babe palette called Hang 10. And we are going to lightly blend it into a wing-lined shape all over. It's okay if you put too much eyeshadow. You can always blend that out and put concealer.
Oh, then I'm going in with it.
Beach, please.
The next is that we're putting on the lids is a darker shade called Peach Bum. This is a good color mixed together on the lid because the shimmery eyeshadow we will put on top is going to look really nicely blended in with the colors on the lid. So I definitely wanted to keep a not so dark color because we want to focus the smoke under the eye and, you know, down in that area. So I wanted to go with a semi-dark, semi-light color for the lids. Flat brush, and I'm gonna go on with this light color, pat that on, and then the test to make sure this doesn't have any color on it because I didn't clean my brushes. Smart, right? Incredibly smart. I'm gonna go back in and clean all this up. Okay, I'll go in with my Morphe. Pat a pat pat. Definitely thinking what if I wet this, but go back in and blend it up. You guys are gonna love this brush. It's like so good at blending. And I'm a horrible blender, so coming from me, that's saying a lot. So far, so good. Kind of take a angle brush and I'm gonna go in with this color. this is a Morphe too. Ooh, I'm just gonna break it out.
I'm sorry, what?
This highlighter in this, well, this light eyeshadow is a great highlighter. Yes, ladies, you can use a eyeshadow as a highlighter, a eyeshadow as a blush, a eyeshadow as a contour. There's just, it's universal. Perfect example, I'm going in with that Morphe Bronze Bay palette with the color Volcano, and I'm lining the lips. Eyeshadows work great as a lip liner. Never be afraid to use an eyeshadow as a lip liner. So I believe the key to like a perfect nude lip is to experiment. You have to mix colors together and different shades of nudes, even pinks, even oranges, to get that perfect nude color. This is all trial and error. And I believe that is how you achieve the perfect nude. And that's what I'm trying to do with this. I want like a glossy, browny nude. Love, love, love highlighter. Mixing highlighters look great on anybody. Highly recommend mixing your highlighters, especially if you like that glow. And it doesn't even have to be an overbearing glow, because if you like a light glow, you can still mix. It's just all about blending very well. Now I'm going in with Volcano from the Morphe Bronze Bay palette, and I'm about to contour away. This eyeshadow is a great contouring
eyebrow filling, smoky eye, and even a great lip liner. So once you get this palette, you can just do so much with Volcano. It's a great chocolate brown, contour brown, just a good cool brown with no crazy undertones.
I love this freaking contour. So using this eyeshadow Volcano as a contour worked in my favor. I absolutely love it. It's not too deep, it's not too orange, and it doesn't, like, you know, black me out, like not black me out, redden me out. So this is like the perfect contouring color. I like the way it looked on my nose. Definitely nice. Now I'm just gonna go in with a blush brush and just soften everything out so it looks blended. Because I do hate for things to not look blended. And it's just like, what's going on? Okay. And this is blended. Gonna put on one more coat of lip gloss. And if you don't win this giveaway, that's okay. There will be more giveaways. You just definitely have to stay tuned. Like, I will definitely do more on giveaways, more on product reviews, just more. More is better, you guys. This mascara, it's online only now, which isn't my issue. It's just my issue with this, that this is from Kiko Milano. Great mascara. It's dried out now. I'm trying to use it to the last of its ability. If you have no lashes or thin lashes, this will define the heck out of your lashes. Some of my teeth not cute, but they shut down the store that was in my mall, and I was just so depressed. Like, that sucks, but it's okay. It is available online. I highly recommend this. It's the Extra Sculpt Volume Mascara by Kiki Milano. Tarte. Starting to think this one dried out too as well, which is sad because I have to now get a new mascara. So there we have it. We have this nice brown, soft, smoke at the end eyeshadow look. I adore this palette. This palette is my everyday. Whether I just go and swipe one or two colors on, you can just get away with so many cool looks with this palette. I'm so excited for whoever's gonna win this. I think they will definitely enjoy this palette. It will go far and you will get your use out of it. I will be back with more videos, definitely trying to get more consistent with my channel. And if you guys have any suggestions of what type of YouTube videos you like if you like a walkthrough with makeup tutorials, definitely let me know. Or if you like YouTube videos where it's just the person doing the makeup, let me know. I'm open to anything and suggestions, definitely do. But thanks for watching. If you did like this video, thumbs up, like, even comment if you have opinion or concern, and definitely subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you guys later in another video. Peace, love, and freaking happiness. Bye, you guys. See ya.